weapons. That's a combination I could do without.
Last thing we need are these bastards getting creative. Corvus said they've been multiple caravans.
Speaking of Corvus, patching in Seth.
Yes, yeah, sir. Ready to put your javelins to the test?
Just a normal day in Bastion.
Well, what's not normal is the scar activity in this region. We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. Put a stop to it.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Schaefer, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic.
Thank you.
way there.
It looked like the scars were bringing eggs to the relic.
The eggs were filled with acid. Could be using the relic to weaponize it.
Let's check the second relic. Bring the theory to the test. Relics up ahead.
This one's a lot more crowded.
Look! Eggs everywhere. Your theory's got legs.
I'll pat myself on the back after I've dealt with the scars.
Stars, Freelancer.
Relic silenced. I think we're... What was that?
It came from below.
Of course it did.
Hate to say it, but that thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source...
The scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done. To keep something out?
Or in.
Did you just yell?
The big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? Look, rabbits, the likability isn't up for debate.
Wow. It's almost peaceful down here.
Scorpions can't swim, right?
Don't worry, Sam. I won't let them get you.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelet.
I don't want that omelet. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
I hate it when they do that.
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic. Only a few fragments left.
Powerful.
itself out. Should. Energy readings are stabilizing, albeit slowly. Just stay in the center, and interference will cause the energy to spike again.
Too bad. I'm just getting started.
stay that way. To cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
Even Corvus doesn't know everything.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
Well, it'll take me to forget that thing.
I'm gonna go with 8.
One for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.